Oh, hi there.
Hi.
Oh, hello, everybody. Did you know that our friends who live in Mexico speak a language called Spanish? When they say hello, it sounds like this.
Hola.
Hola. If you count in Spanish, it sounds like this.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez.
Oh, very good. We can sing our favorite songs in Spanish, too. Would you like to give it a try?
Sure.
Okay. Now, what should we sing?
I know, Barney.
Huh?
Let's sing Mr. Knickerbocker.
Oh, that's a great idea, Natalia. In Spanish, that song is called Bombachito. Okay, here we go. Hey, Bombachito, ven me boperibo. Me gusta la forma en que boperibo. Me gusta la forma en que boperibo con las manos. Hey, Bombachito, ven me boperibo. Me gusta la forma en que boperibo. Me gusta la forma en que boperibo con la boca. Sí. Hey, Bombachito, ven me boperibo.
Me gusta la forma en que boperibo.
Hey, Bombachito, ven me boperibo.
Me gusta la forma en que boperibo.
Hey, Bombachito, ven me boperibo.
Me gusta la forma en que boperibo.
Hey, Bombachito, ven me boperibo.
Me gusta la forma en que boperibo.
Oh, that was super duper.
Hey, Barney, Can you say that in Spanish?
Oh, sure. I guess it would go something like, Eso fue super duper.
Or you could say, Muy bueno. That means very good.
Or tremendo.
That means terrific.
Can we sing another song?
Oh, sure, Miguel. What else would be fun to sing in Spanish?
How about the one where all the raindrops are lemon drops and gumdrops?
Oh, great choice, Anna. Let's see what that sounds like in Spanish. Okay, let's go. Si las gotas de lluvia fueran de caramelo, me encantaría estar ahí.
Abriendo la boca para saborear.
Ah, 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 ah. Si las gotas de lluvia fueran de caramelo, me encantaría estar ahí. Los copos de nieve fuera noche malteada, me encantaría estar ahí.
Abriendo la boca para saborear.
Si los copos de nieve fuera noche malteada, me encantaría estar ahí. Si las gotas de lluvia fueran de chocolate, me encantaría estar ahí.
Abriendo la boca para saborear.
Ah, 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 ah. Si las gotas de lluvia fueran helado de chocolate, me encantaría estar ahí.
That was awesome.
Sure was.
That was really fun.
Oh, isn't it fun to sing in Spanish?
It's awesome.
Sure is. It's cool to speak Spanish, too. Uh-huh.
My grandmother only speaks in Spanish, but I can speak in English and Spanish.
Me too.
Yeah. Well,
that's great, because you can talk to twice as many friends.
Right.
That is true.
Let's sing another song in Spanish.
Okay, which one?
My favorite song is called Te Quiero Yo.
That means, I love you.
Yes, it does. And love is a language we can all speak because it comes straight from our hearts. Te quiero yo y tú a mí. Somos una familia feliz con un fuerte abrazo. Eso te diré, mi cariño. Is para ti.
Te quiero yo y tú a mí. Nuestra amistad es lo mejor. Con un fuerte cariño yo te doy.
Well, now it's time to say adios, mis amigos. That means goodbye to all my friends. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Adios.